Hello friends, welcome Bros for our YouTube channel. We will play today City Skylines 2. Now let's get started. A new game. I will be playing as a temporary map because climate is nice. Also, we have enough buildable area and we have tons of resources, natural resources, as you see, and outside connections, every connections included. So let's get started. I will call, let's say, Eden. Okay, let's say European style, and I will open disasters and disable tutorials. All right, let's start the game and let's build our new city. So we have a river flowing in the middle of the town, so we can build some things around it. We have a electricity connection over here, so alright, so we can build. Oh, we have a castle here, that's really beautiful. Look at that castle, that's amazing. We can move them, we can relocate them. Then I will try to relocate. And first of all, I want to build a road with medium road. Let's see, I want to further away. Let's see, this road same. Let's go straight a little bit, that here until here, follow the main. Alright, nice little road I want to build, and I will crush this one, and I want to change simple route. Let's connect like this, little bit shape. All right. So I will build some roads in the city. First of all, I will schedule my roads. Let's start in the middle of here. Let's start in the middle of the road. Let's start here. I want to go 90 degrees to the road, and I want to build some roads over here. Let's build like this. And I want to connect with these roads. Thank you. It doesn't became really good, so oh, there are some building here. I'll relocate this one over here. Okay, let's put it like this. And this road will keep going down. Like this, under the bridge. It will continue like this. Under the bridge, it will continue like this. Let's build one more time. Nice little underbridge road. And this road will continue like this until here. Like this. The follow of the road. Let's build one more time. This and let's end up here. All right, it will end up here, and we will have a couple of houses here, and then I want to make industrial zone over here. This is good area. Let me see the weather.
Second Moon Radio with your host, Jay Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesterday.
Water pollution, air. Air going that direction. Oh, that's nice. That's cool. We'll build. So, let's connect these two roads. Over here, 90 degrees. All right, so we have a couple of houses here we will build. Let's continue that direction. I think that will help me. Alright, nice. Now we have underground underground railroad over here, so we can use it later on. So we have a couple of houses here. Let's move it. And I want to build one let's say 2000 let's say here. I want to connect this road that way through the let's continue like this. Okay, let's build houses. Let's build houses over here to the here like this. This will be main road, so I want to upgrade this one. And I want to upgrade this one. This is topographical map. So all right, let's build other roads over here. Let's say 90 degrees. All right, that's okay. And I want to build one connection over here to the here. It's connected, right? Yeah, it's connected, but very ugly connected. Yeah, that's better. So let's use alleys over here. Okay, there will be a small street right over here. That's nice. Let's build alleys here too. I want to build alley right over here to here. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice connected. This one didn't connect nicely, so I will connect it nicely. Yeah, that's perfect. Now let's get started to build our water and I want to build groundwater. right over here. We can collect waters right over here. So let's build a groundwater under here. Let's say that way. Nice. Let's connect a sewage outlet. I want to connect my outlet is will be here. Here is good, I think. Let's put it here. And let's connect sewage pipe to the direction of my city. That direction. Nicely connected. Let's water pipes connect here. I think it's connected, right? We need energy. So let's build a simple power station, not a big one. I want to use that one here. Then I will move this one later on. And let's connect the main so it's connected, right? Let's play a little bit. So electricity comes, right? It's connected, perfect. So we have electricity now. So let's build our first town. I want to make another road over here. I want to build, I think this road is not so beautiful, so I want to crush this one to remove, and I want to reconstruct again. This is better. I want to crush this one too and reconstruct like this. So let's do this that way. That soft way is better. Alright, this is better. So we have main street right over here, so I want to in the middle of this road I want to go 90 degrees to that way and 90 degrees until we reach that place. Let's reach that road. Alright, nice. This is like T-shaped way. We will build some houses over here. Let's get done. We will build houses like that. Nice. And one here connects each other. That will connect maybe that direction, but not good. Let's connect that here. Let's go 90 degrees. this is the way. Alright, that's the way. So, let's connect that way. Alright, we have a couple of places to build. This place will be some government plazas. So this is our new town. So let's start building houses under the dead land. Let's get started. We have water. We will build houses. Nice. I think I didn't like that road here because I keep the line of the tram line,
truly,
but it's okay.
Masterful counterpart.
We can manage this. Let's continue.
Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't.
And we will build line. Some more. Let's build houses under waterfront. Okay, it's waterfront houses. Let's build low density zones. I want to build low density in the middle of the here. All triangle will be shopping zones. It will help people to connect easily. So let's move that place too. Let's move like this. So people is moving. We need couple of houses right now. Eden is growing. Weather is nice. Let's fast forward a little bit. More houses we need. So I will build houses like here. I want to build houses like here. That way, all the way down. That way. Yeah. That side will be really good for houses. Let's build here. These are special houses. Nice. So we have now more demand for houses, so let's try to build some of them right over in the middle of that triangle. I think I can make a roundabout over here. It will suit. And I want to make let's build a road in the middle of that road. It will come 90 degrees like this. Let's say this one. Alright, that's better. Let's connect with some of LA's right over here in the middle of the that road. That side will be nice, and I will connect like this. That side and that side. Alright. Let's build the houses more. This will be low density area for now, but I will upgrade it later. What's the problem over here? High rent, all right. I think our electricity is all right. We have water. So we have couple of area to build industrial zone, so I need to wait a little bit. So I want to build right over here, keep that road over here continues like this, continue like this, and I want to keep it simple. Let's say that side. Until here, nice little road over here. Let's build like this, and let's connect this one here. All right, now this place will be our small industrial zone because we need so badly. Let's build small industrial zone here. Okay, there's a water here. Oh, that's bad. There's a water here. So I will make, I don't want to make that water dirty. So I will make here. Here only. And here. And right over here I will build like this. Okay, I will keep like this. This area will be our industrial zone. We have more houses demand. Let's build more houses right over here and here. Let's build commercial zones, and here there is no commercial zone, so I will make it that place commercial zone. And that place too I want to make commercial zone. That's nice. And one here will be good for industrial zone. So let's wait. Let's watch our city. So our city grows. We have good city right now. I think I should upgrade these roads. More industrial demand is wanted. Maybe I can build more industrial zone over that place. But I don't want to get so bad places. So I want to build an industrial zone under the water. Water pollution, let's see. Yeah, here. That one. So I will build a road over here to the that side. Yeah, that side. I will keep the industrial zone right over here. And I will keep like this. I want to keep that zone like this. But it's not. Oh, there's a tram station here. City limits. Exceed city limits. All right. Let's build over here. It's out of limit. All right, it's not allowing me to build, but I will build anyway here in the industrial zone and here and right over here and here. So let's build houses, more houses to our places, like here and here will be nice. So we are near to first small village. Let's continue like this. So we are 1 point away. Then I will buy that lot.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge
Let's
the public
build
to remain calm during these breaks
right
in service
here.
And to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement. What kind of future does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on
Let's
Second
Moon,
we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
The leader
so more
of the
industrial
city services division is
required,
with us in
and
studio
more
today to
required.
Talk about why they're contracting
Let's
with outside
build more
agents
houses.
To provide vital services for our residents. Isn't that going to be costly,
I want
Mr.
to
Councilman?
Build houses
well, quite frankly, yes. It
here,
is an additional expense,
but
residents
not
have come
to
expect a certain level of services, and we simply do not have the capacity
location.
To provide them within the city.
Sounds like we're the ones who will end up paying for it. Should we be worried?
I expect the residents would be more distressed if key services became unavailable. Their quality of life
like
is very
this.
Important to them.
But
Let's see.
So is their money. We'll be back after this. A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
Yeah,
That's
nice.
That's right, Linda. But apparently,
but I didn't like that road. That road is very awful. I want to build that road is better way.
So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structure.
All right, we are tiny village. We have three expanse zones, so that's nice.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make
so, all right. I will buy that tree zone over here.
I like the sound of that.
I will buy that tree zone over here. Let's buy our zone. I will buy that tree zone.
Thank you, Professor.
So I will build industrial area right over here. It will be awesome, and maybe here some housing I can build. Also, this area is little bit hilly. This area, so I will keep that castle here. It's wonderful castle, and that castle will be here in the forest. I will keep that castle there. And that windmills will be perfect for a park right over here. And next episode I will build some forest over here, and I will shape this area a little bit more. And this side will be our industrial zone, like a port area. It's a good port area like here, so we can build a port somewhere here. So it will be good for industrial area. So thanks for watching, guys. See you our next episodes. Bye bye.